it was the 18th stage. And after the 17th stage and my bad day, the team was already asking, oh, should we try it tomorrow for the sprint stage? Or how is your feeling after 18 stages? And I just said, come on, let's try it, because I never had a bad day in this year. And yesterday was my first one, today it should be good. And then we started to work really, really hard. And yeah, in the end of the day, we got the second place and we got the jersey back. And I think that was definitely my best moment of the Giro d'Italia last year. It was definitely when I was cutting the hair of Michael Schwarzmann, alias Schwarzi, because yeah, he was my best friend and we started a bet before. And he said if I win two stages, I'm allowed to shave his hair. And it was for me the funniest moment, because he wasn't trusting to me and I just cut it all the hairs. The most beautiful place, I think, we had not that much time to see all the cities, but I think the most of the parts I saw from Bologna and with the team presentation, I think it was the best place for me, or maybe there are some better place in Italy, but for me it was the best place and the best memory of last year. Yeah, my hardest moment last year was definitely the 17th stage of the Giro d'Italia. There was in the beginning a really, really big climb, and I dropped in the first kilometers. And yeah, luckily my lead out guy Rudi Jasilic was waiting for me, and he was staying on the side and was waiting for me because I was just so tired and had no power left. And yeah, he spoke to me and gave me some, yeah, how do you say it, like, he just had some good words for me and said, come on, now you have to work and don't be a pussy, because I was crying and was really close to stop. And he said, no, there's no excuse, we win together and we die together. And yeah, some kilometers later also Schwarzi was waiting for me, and then just three guys were dropped, and that was three guys from Bora.